Hi guys, just want to share you this food. This is a Filipino food which is called chicken tinola. This is a Pinoy version of the chicken soup, and like any other chicken soups, it gives you the comforting effect, even the ill feels relieved. Tinola, the Pinoy version of the chicken soup, and like any other chicken soups, it gives you the comforting effect, even if the ill feels relieved. Having said that, soups like this always be good for the cold and rainy days. So what's the difference with this Philippine version of the chicken soup? Ang sekreto po nito is yung meron siyang luya, na ito yung nagpapasarap sa ating chicken tinola. Meron siyang papaya, merong sayote, or it's either papaya or sayote. May chili leaves, tapos yung tawag dito, gigisa mo siya sa bawang at saka sibuyas. Ito ay authentic Filipino dish na invent pa noong around 18th century. And kung mababasa mo yung Serizal's book ng No Limitang Hire, nandoon yun sa chapter 3. Noong si Kapitan Tiago ay nag-order ng chicken tinola. So kahit dun sa No Limitang Hire na sinulat niyo si Rizal, nandoon na rin yung chicken tinola natin na kinakain sa ngayon. Yun. Kwan lang naman ito, yung chicken lang naman. Chicken yung isa sa ingredient niya, luya, sayote o di kaya green papaya, yung dahon ng sili, slice na luya, meron kang sibuyas at saka garlic. Igigisa mo lang siya sa sibuyas at saka bawang, at saka lagyan mo na kaunting ground black pepper. So kung gusto nyong tikman yung ano, tingnan nyo na lang yung chicken tinola, tingin na lang kayo ng recipe sa online. Thanks for watching. Bye.